Turns out Crota does have a father. His name is Oryx, and he's come all this way to kill you. We're not gonna let him. Oryx controls the Taken from a Dreadnought near Saturn, but we can't get close without a stealth drive. Lucky for us, I hid one at the top of an old colony ship before I got roped into the Vanguard.
How do you know it's still there?
You better hope it's there. You won't survive the Dreadnought without it.
Okay. Taken Vandal.
Okay, we've got a real problem down here.
Let me guess. Four arms, wear cloaks, smell real bad.
Not fallen. Taken.
Thought we'd have more time.
Whoa. What's that? Oh. Nothing.
Fighting the Fallen.
Earth's gonna look a lot like Phobos if you don't find that stealth drive.
Oh.
So let me know when you're there.
The door's already open, Cayde. We're inside.
And the flux grenades didn't detonate? I gotta get out of this tower.
Whoa.
Chances the elevator still works. We're heading up. Cayde, when's the last time you rode this elevator?
Relax. It works fine. But stand by for a resurrection, Ghost.
From this height, I can pick up taken energy reads throughout the cosmodrome. You know I was here, looking for you, when the first Fallen crews came through. It started with one skiff. A few months later, the cosmodrome was theirs. The Taken have done it in hours. How do we find your stealth drive?
There's a bridge from the tower to the ship. Took me days to get it working. It's a little unstable, so watch your step.
There we go.
Cayde, someone moved the bridge. Destroy the controls.
Yeah, that's the Fallen. Probably trying to get the Taken off their backs. See if you can reroute the power.
There's still enough
thing over there
moving through those pipes overhead. Guardian, if you find the source, I can patch the circuit.
Oh no, dude! I was trying to get in there, but coordinator. Can you go inside there or what? Oh, I cannot go inside there. Okay. Alright, I guess I have to go up.
Once you get the bridge working, my stash is in the ball on top of the colony ship.
We're still waiting for details on this plan of yours, Cayde.
Yeah. Give me a second, Guardian. Alright, back in business. Hey, the bridge is already moving. Now get to the top of the colony ship where I left my stash and watch yourself on that bridge.
Aw, man. Oh no! Oh, come on! Okay. Oh, what? Let's get that ghost.
Advice on which way to go?
Yeah. Up.
Okay. Oh man. What? Come on. Yeah, but this one. Come on, man, I want that ghost. Whoop. Oh, what? I'm here. Oh no! Oh man, that was it! Oh man, that was so close. I did it! What? I didn't do it. Yes. All right, let's go. What's that? How about that? Oh man, I fell down again. What's that?
Don't look down.
Where'd
it go?
I need that. Whoa. Oh man, I killed myself. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang here you go.
things seem pretty mad. Oryx must still be holding a grudge for us. You know, killing Crota.
Things won't get any easier on the Dreadnought. You find my stealth drive?
Are you sure it's still here?
It's like all things. You gotta know where to look. Enter frequency 5982, Ghost.
There it is.
The best hiding places are always in plain sight. Transmat it out of there. I'll get it set up. Just do me a favor. If you find anything else I've hidden, leave it for me. There'll be treasure enough for everyone on the Dreadnought.
Aw, man, no rewards.
Maintenance pending. Requesting visual confirmation.
Yep, that's the last one. Port side.
Confirmed.
Interest in tech, Cayde. Isn't this Eris Morn ship?
Is it? Huh. You know, you're a true artist. Can't even see the join.
Cute. But Zavala's got sign-off on all launches. Need to log while I'm letting it go.
Stargazing tour? Okay. How about an unsanctioned op, using modified stealth tech, to infiltrate a dreadnought above Saturn's rings, so we can knock out its weapons, create a transmat zone, and send in the cavalry?
How about test flight? We'll be waiting for you when you're ready.
Me? Oh, I'm not flying that thing.